Let's go. Yeah.
What are you looking at, old man?
There's some Mustangs and some such out there beyond that ridge. Wondering if it's worth getting you and going around some of them up.
Fair enough. We're nearly out of money. Ranch is in turmoil. We may not make it through the winter. What could we possibly want with some good quality horses? Come on.
That tone of voice ain't so becoming on you. Makes you seem all pent up and angry like some Blackwater would-be business tycoon with a bad case of hemorrhoids.
I'll give you a bad case if someone just shot me in the head if you don't hurry up.
Are you gonna man up, kid?
Come on.
Come on, follow me.
Let's go.
Why you gotta act so biggity all the damn time? What happened to you?
What were you gonna do? Just look at them horses all day?
Well, God forbid I'd do anything around here without checking with His Royal Highness first.
Yeah, you're real good at watching. That's about all you're good for, apart from bending your elbow.
I can't do right for doing wrong. You're an ungrateful bastard, you know. I did my best when you was gone.
Your best is like anybody else's worst.
Come on. I'm getting old. I gotta start taking things easy.
You've been taking things easy for 40 years.
I see him. Come on.
Just stay calm.
Don't let go. There you go.
Calm down now.
Ain't no horse that can't be rode. Ain't no man who can't be thrown. You'll never catch him on foot.
You really ain't helping.
Have you got one more left in you?
Come on.
Take care of her now.
Stop talking, damn it!
Go on.
Get after another one. I got this one for you.
Got you.
Careful. That's a feisty one.
Whoa there.
Use your knees, you woman.
Steady.
Careful.
Come on.
That's a feisty
Come on.
One.
Nearly got you.
That's it.
Easy there.
Use your knees,
Come
woman.
On now.
Uncork that front, boy.
Relax now.
Show him who's boss.
Hold on.
Use your knees, you woman. Lean into it.
That's better.
Careful. That's a feisty one.
I think that's enough for now. Let's get him back to the ranch.
That weren't half bad for a couple of old reprobates.
I learned a few things while I was away.
Anything you wanted to know, you only had to ask me.
You? What the hell do you know about any of this? Go!
It sure will be nice to have some money in our pockets.
Any money we make's going straight back into this ranch, not down your gullet.
Oh, come on. I ain't working for free here.
You ain't working at all. That's the problem, old man.
What about today?
Make sure there's enough fresh hay. We need to keep them strong.
All right. Damn, a little gratitude wouldn't kill you. Not a bad day's work.